what I'm saying?
I'm like the Manhattan rappers.
They call me everything. I done heard it all, man. Now, what's up with the album? When can we expect the album to come out?
The album will be out in September. The single will be out in about 3 weeks. The single's called Play. And the album's called Everything, Everything. Also got a brand new single called... I forgot the name of the damn single. Could y'all believe that?
Man.
A brand new single called... Because they're shooting two of them right now. We're doing a whole week of shooting.
Yeah.
You know, it's like a mini movie video sort of thing. So it's like four singles. But the name of this single is called Heartless, and we're doing a new BWP record right now.
So y'all working. Y'all got a lot of stuff going on.
The BWP album is done, and the first single is called Faking.
Okay, so check it out. We going to check out. Since you said Faking, that remind me of Main Source. You know what I'm saying? So we going
to talk about faking something
faking
else,
the
though.
Funk. We going to kick it to that video, all right?
Faking the Funk.
On Rap It Up Town with No Face, and we out. Yo, Rap It Up Town. I'm cold chilling with my man Gregory Redick, and he told me on the side, he said, yo, my brother, I gotta get an interview with you because I got 22 groups. How did you get 22 groups?
Well, basically how it went, we started off in Queens, New York, Cambria Heights, back in 1984, and I've been working independently ever since then.
Now, how many acts do you have out now? Is any acts that signed that got something on the airwaves that we can pay attention to?
We just shot the video. It's completed. It's being edited. As of today, it'll be out on August 4th. It's called Prominent Park, Paragon Family.
Yeah, Paragon Family is the name of the group?
Yes.
Okay, so check it out. We're going to kick into something right now and Wrap It Up Town. It's called a commercial break, because we got to pay them bills, right? So we'll be back after these few commercial messages on Wrap It Up Town. King Chappelle, and I'm out. Ready? You rolling? Yo, King Chappelle back here on Wrap It Up Town. And like we said, the flavor's definitely in the place to be. Fife Dawg and the Tribe Called Quest is in the house. What's up, Fife? Jerobi's chilling in the house with No Face. You brought him over for me.
Yeah, I'm chilling.
We got you. Now,
yo, this is my neighbor. He lived on my block for about, I lived on that block for about five. Yo.
Now check it out, Fife. Last time when you was on the show, you said, yo, we got some wicked stuff coming out, but you didn't tell me the flavor was that strong.
Yo, it just happens, you know what I'm saying? It happens like that sometimes. We still gonna try and kick the flavor, because I'll be damned if I fall off, and if I feel like I can't write no more, or I can't rhyme no more, nothing, I'ma give it up, you know what I'm saying, and go into something new. I'm not gonna play myself like some other rappers out there that are older than my grandmother, still trying to get busy. I ain't having it, you know.
No more fifth comebacks, right?
I'll just bow out gracefully and just chill, you know what I'm saying?
All right, so yo, check it out. Since you're on the show, we gotta kick into one of y'all videos, right? Y'all with that?
All right.
Which one y'all wanna see?
We got the jazz, we got the jazz.
We got the jazz.
Tired of scenario,
we jazz. We'll be back right after this Tribe Called Quest double play on Wrap It Up Town.
Thank you for coming right here for Kids Party. This is open every